So here we are, in other words, where we are mining in order to earn TLM tokens. We know that TLM is already listed in Binance, and perhaps many people want to sell their TLM in order to convert them in Bitcoin, Ethereum, USDT, whatever they want. The difficult part is that you need at least 100 TLM in order to transfer them from WAX blockchain to Binance Smart Chain, and then from there in Binance. So there are many moves. Perhaps it's complicated for some people. And of course, it is not easy for someone to have 100 TLMs. So today I'm going to show you one way in order to sell whatever TLM you have, less than one TLM. You can have less than one TLM and you can sell it. And at the end, how you can receive Bitcoin or Ethereum or whatever you want in a centralized exchange. So we are connecting always with WAX Cloud Wallet everywhere in Alien Worlds. And then we go in Alcor Exchange. Also here, I am connected with my wallet. It recognizes my balances. I have 0.0379 TLMs with just one mining. And we are going in swap. At the upper side, I select TLM. At the downside, I select WAX. We select WAX because we are in WAX wallet, in WAX blockchain, and this is the most famous token. So, okay, we press swap in order to convert them, convert our TLM to WAX tokens. I have converted some more before. Okay, so now we have WAX tokens. We go in CoinMarketCap and we search for WAX token. Then we go in markets and we see where we can find WAX token. In Huobi, Bittrex, KuCoin, Bitfinex, HitBTC. So select one of these exchanges, either register or if you are already registered, login in there. And what we are going to do, we are going to transfer our WAX tokens in an exchange. Use, you can either use Alcor exchange in order to send them, but I'm going to use WAX Cloud Wallet. Press send WAX, select WAX. Okay, we have 0.15, let's say. That's it. Next, where do you want to send them? KCS to the Moon is the wallet for KuCoin, but this is a general wallet. So pay attention when, if you use KuCoin, and perhaps the same is for other exchanges, you should use the memo. Don't forget about this, because if you send just in here, it will go in a general account of KuCoin. You should use the memo in order that the tokens will go in your account. So from here, we are sending WAX to KuCoin, and then you can see KuCoin, there are pairs, WAX to Bitcoin and WAX to Ethereum. So sell your WAX and convert them to the token that you want. That's it.